I took some time for myself, haunted a few new places.
That started an arms race. You know those rumors we've been hearing about an even more dangerous part of the storm? A corrosive storm that closes in on you, eventually swallowing you alive? Remember how I said that would never, ever, ever happen here? It's happening here. Landing site spotted. Nice find. We need to retrieve the data before we're overwhelmed by the storm. So you'll want to move quickly. We only have 20 minutes. Keep an eye on the storm's movement on your map. Great job! We'll use these to make festive ghost buddies for Willow. That'll help her feel better. After all, lots of holiday stories have ghosts in them, although they're not usually the good guys. If you ask me, spooky beings deserve festive fun too. Find some more sheets. We need to retrieve the data as usual, but this time we need to watch the storm. Exposure to the storm will hurt you. A lot. You'll take damage when you're in the storm, so keep an eye on your health. Any attacks from the storm's creatures could corrupt the data. You'll want to build defenses around the balloon's landing site.
Feels like some Rick in the morning. Hello? You making a mic?
Sheet to make a ghost tree for Willow.
Ooh, maybe we should cut eye holes in this one.
Am I the first ghost you've met, Ray?
Let me see. I've met werewolves, vampires, merman, I think.
Yes, you are somehow my first ghost.
Yeah, I could tell.
Doing, Willow? It must be hard being far away from home.
I appreciate Ray trying to help me feel less lonely, really. But I mean, she goes? Come on.
Oh, her heart's in the right place. Just tell her.
What would she say if I put on a box and called myself her robot friend? Beepity boop.
Honestly? She would love it.
That's enough sheets for our ghosts. Holiday fun for all, no matter which spectral plane you inhabit.
I really appreciate you trying to cheer me up, but it's just a little old-fashioned. I mean, the whole sheets are a ghost thing went out with gas lamps and chimney sweeps.
Hey, homie still needs chimney sweeps. Well, I mean, we tie a brush to Pop's head and throw him up there, but it does the job. to retrieve all of the data is to shoot the balloon down as soon as possible. So bring down that balloon, download that data, and get ready to move. The balloon has landed. Defend that data! Another file!
Yourself.
successfully retrieved. You collected all of the files! Amazing! Praiseworthy job, Commander. So, good job. The data you collected will help us locate survivors and weak points in the storm.
Thank you.
if we take down the ghost trees? Someone out there could use these sheets, even if they smell a little like cultural insensitivity.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I guess that's what I get for stereotyping apparitions.
I stayed behind to warn people about the hotel, but I don't have to do that anymore. What's the point of my even being here?
He'll figure it out. Even Dennis has a purpose, and he thinks meteorology is the study of hamburgers.
Ray just doesn't get ghosts, Willow. She's stuck in the past, but your boy Dennis is here for you.
Feel free to not be there for me, really.
Look, I don't know a lot of things, but I do know food. There's a cookbook for everything out there. All meat, no meat. People who squeeze out all the juice and only eat that for some reason. There's gotta be a cookbook for ghosts.
What? You gonna eat me, Dennis?
No one's cooking a ghost. I mean cooking for a ghost.